facing your final moments in the chamber anyway. You've left your old life, your old self, behind. I'm